Okay, so here we see that they're catering to a specific population. It's all in Spanish, and you can see this is not very healthy. It's, you know, barritas frescas.
Why don't you explain what these are?
These are like little cereal bars that have a lot of sugar in them. These are cookies. These are all just like artificially, I don't even know what.
And these are all brands that are actually sold in Spanish-speaking countries, and they only brought in the unhealthy items and put them on display.